Hi friend, this is picfunmedicosis. Hope you will be fine. Today we will discuss about the cranial nerves in a funny and interesting way. Here we go. First, cranial nerve is olfactory nerve. Letter 1 is located on the nose. So olfactory nerve is related to the sense of smell. It is sensory nerve and it is related to the sense of smell. Second is the optic nerve. Letter 2 is located on the eyes. And optic nerve is sensory nerve and it is related to the vision, field of vision, color vision and visual acuity. Third is the oculomotor nerve. Oculomotor nerve supplies all the muscles of the eye movements except lateral rectus and superior oblique. It is motor nerve. Fourth is the trochlear nerve. And it is also related to the eye movements and it supplies the superior oblique muscle of the eye. Fifth is the trigeminal nerve. So it is sensory and motor. So it is mixed nerve and it supplies the sensory supply of the face and it also supplies the muscles of mastication. Sixth is the abducens nerve and it supplies the lateral rectus muscle of the eye. So it moves the eyeball towards the lateral side. Seventh is the facial nerve. Seventh, it supplies the muscles of facial expression. So seventh facial nerve, as the name indicates, it supplies the muscles of facial expression and its sensory part supplies the taste from anterior part of the tongue. Eighth is the vestibulocochlear nerve and as the letter indicates, it supplies the inner ear and it is related to the hearing and sense of balance. Ninth is the glossopharyngeal nerve and it is motor and sensory nerve. Its motor portion supplies the muscles of pharynx and its sensory part supplies the posterior part of tongue, tonsils and pharynx. Tenth is the vagus nerve. It is also mixed nerve. Its motor part supplies the heart, lungs, bronchi and GIT tract and its sensory portion supplies the larynx, pharynx, GIT, heart, lung, bronchi and trachea. 11th is the accessory nerve. It supplies the muscles of shoulder and neck such as sternocleidomastoid and trapezius. 11th accessory nerve, it supplies the muscles of the neck and shoulder. So 12th is the hypoglossal nerve. It is the nerve of the tongue. It supplies the muscles of the tongue and that are related to the movements of the tongue. So these are the 12th cranial nerve. By remembering this picture, you can easily remember the locations and functions of each cranial nerve. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel for latest medical updates, for latest FDA approvals, for colorful medical mnemonics, for Usmle high yield points. Thanks for watching.